So sometimes you you share the trail right away to the horse. A rest day, Steamboat Springs, Colorado. Got to get my bike adjusted. It is in a mess right now. So the rear derailleur, the cable tension's messed up so that the chainring keeps popping off the outside. And I think something's wrong with this tire. I can't tell, but maybe they'll know what's wrong with it. All right, so they're working on my bike, and they're awesome because they're super busy, and this shop is great. They help us out when we're riding the divide and try to fit us in, so super grateful for them. So if you're coming through Steamboat Springs on the Ride the Divide, definitely stop in Orangeville. Super good guys, great shop, right in town. All right, so here is day, they blend together. What is it? Day, it's right here, edit. So we are on a rest day in Steamboat. It's my second rest day, but it's not really a rest day. It's a day for us to hang out with some really cool people that are here to support the ride. So they are these guys. So we got Bill and Mark and Jason and Braxton and Bradley and you know him, right? So this is the big cheese at Mana. Oh, yeah, his name is Bruce. And so thank you for supporting the ride. We're gonna go tear it up on the trails today. They rented a couple bikes. They get this whole stack of bikes is theirs. And we'll get back to you and show you what's out on the trail.
I've been looking forward to this ride. I've been looking forward to, been following this, these guys since they launched, and I'm really excited that we're here to support it.
Something really encouraging has come about. His name is Mark Gagnon.
Voila.
Hello.
And so Mark is gonna be riding with me the next 2 days into Silverthorne, Colorado. Mark works at Rainsoft, and it's funny because I can't tell you how many times I have been on the bike and I taste like this KOA water in my water bottle, and the thought goes through my head, that's not Rainsoft water.
Well, it's great to be here, and I'm excited to get out on the trail with you and help support Mana.
I hurt. I don't know why people do this. I keep thinking I'm doing it for 8 days and lunatic over here, Keith, is doing it for 40 plus. Don't get it.
Show them the wounds.
What happened? I was going down a hill, got a bee implanted just below my eye, and you never try to swat a bee out of your eye when going downhill. If you do, this happens, and this happens. And then the next day, I had a minor wreck yesterday, but my hip hurts. I'm going to the home.
Not really a rest day. We're gonna go bike. Yeah. That's right, we are biking up Steamboat Ski Hill.
There's absolutely no stinking oxygen up here, but it is beautiful, breathtaking. I see why people move here and never come back.
Well, tired as usual, but it's all fun.
Does it feel like there's enough oxygen up here?
Never.